Last night, a shooting took place near the Red Hook container terminals, resulting in the death of 14 men. Police reports have indicated that all 14 men were murdered by a single person. All we know for sure is that New York's finest are working hard to bring this killer to justice.